elevator is still original. This is probably the only original elevator. We love it. This is probably the last original elevator. I think this elevator is getting a mod soon. Oh, two is locked off. Oh well, I think the convention center is maybe not open right now. This is the Westinghouse. Maybe someone called it, I'm not sure. Emergency push button. I'm probably not going to film all the elevators here, partly because of battery and partly because they're not unlocked, but I'll film the other one if it's original, but probably not. It's probably modded. I thought this would be modded by now. There's a ThyssenKrupp truck outside this building, by the way. Wonder if the technician's on site. Maybe that was to be used in case of fire only. There's an emergency light. There's a different emergency light. Not short emergency services. Maybe that's what lights up instead of the fire hat. I'm filming this on an iPhone X, by the way. So please give me opinions on the quality. I'll probably use this for some videos, not all. Westinghouse RT, pretty rare. 3,000 pounds. Let's see if we can focus on this. Oh, that's focused pretty well. Optical zoom on this, by the way. No handrail on that wall. Glad I came here. I thought this would be modded by now, but I decided to check anyway. It's really rare to find an original Westinghouse in California. All the elevators except for one were Westinghouse. I'll show outside. Station. Looks like Adams. Not sure if it's Adams, but that's what it looks like. Very light pressing button. We'll try to get a more equipment view. Let's see if we watch a level. There it is. There's your access. Voiceway access. Same column. It's gonna open. Alright, good. Clutch is up here. Unusual. I don't see Westinghouse elevators often, so I don't know if that's a Westinghouse thing or not, but it has a clutch that's unusually high up. Huh. I think it would be the rear button that opens the door on this floor. Oh, maybe both buttons open whatever door. I'm not sure. Whoa. Westinghouse interlock. Maybe it's in a hurry. Closed up pretty quick. Where's the gate switch? Gate switch is elusive. I don't know where it is. It's obviously visible. That's all I know. I think I'll go back up. I want to try this door opener here. Both door open buttons act as a door open, no matter if it's the front or the rear door. I guess they're maybe on the same circuit or something. That's interesting. It's interesting that they are marked front and rear if they both open either door. I don't think... Unless, I could be wrong, but I don't think there's any four where one door opens and not the other. Two is locked. I think that's the lockout. That's it.